deported and separated from their families. Yeah. We have this classification of families.
Well, you should vote for Trump.
Families
you should vote for Trump.
And no, I'm not.